Now we're going to show you the seldom seen K102 made in Slovakia. This pistol was designed to make double tapping very easy. Wait till you see it on the range.